Dímelo, Corillo, que es la que hay.
Bienvenido a un nuevo video de las bombinas de Michi.
Welcome, my peeps. What's going on? Welcome to one of the bombinas videos, Nancy.
Y Michi.
Yes.
Hoy.
We're about to enter
the hoy estamos en Two Clubs.
It's a new
restaurant. Aquí en Delaware.
Yep.
So vamos a probarlo a ver.
We're going to have to see.
Yes.
Follow. Hey guys, what's going on? Okay. Well, you don't know when you see this, right? They just opened a new restaurant. Two Cloth. This is like the juicy steam crabs in all the places, California, Louisiana, and stuff like that. It's gonna be the first time here. They just opened it up.
Ya, yeah, es nuevo restaurante.
Me gustaron lo que habrán
de abrir.
Se llama Two Cloth. Vamos a probarlo. Ustedes verán lo que vamos a comer. ¿Ok?
¿Qué pediste ahí?
Estos son caramales.
Fried calamari. Están más buenos.
They're good, nice and fresh. It tastes, I think it's got a lot of, I taste a lot of old bay on it.
Cheers!
Okay, my peeps, we're at the Two Cloth new restaurant in Bear. We are in Two Cloth Bear, restaurant in Bear. This is a new place, and this is the first time. And yeah, let's try this.
This is seafood. I got king crab.
Michi got king crab and snow crabs.
I got
snow crabs with green
mussels.
Green lip mussels. I never had them. So look at how they come, my peeps.
My sauce is lemon and pepper with obey.
And my sauce is Cajun.
Mi salsa es limón con limón con pimienta.
That is so
y
good.
Este.
Oh. Did she ask for the king crabs and the snow crabs? And I asked for the snow crabs and the green mussels. But you already know.
Yo, miren esto. Me dieron dos king crabs y una snow crab. Oh, baby.
Oh, and I asked for potatoes, corn, and sausages.
Wow! Miren el plato de Nancy. Look at the place, Nancy's place. Qué rico. Miren mío. Mío tiene king crab, snow crab, maíz, papa, so corn. Qué rico, la mía.
Sorry, my people, we can't talk that loud. You already know we're in a restaurant. But let's pray. Gracias, Señor, te damos por este alimento bendito a las manos que quiero decirle toda la necesidad alrededor del mundo, especialmente para el niño, para esta familia, para los padres, para los santos. Amen. They also give you a beer, which I'm glad. So you already know. And let me taste the green mussels for the first time.
¿No se va a probar los green mussels aquí?
Cajun.
Perfect, everything.
How's everything?
Good.
Everything
good.
Is good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Mi salsa yo la pedí limón con pimienta negra y
obey. We have for the lemon pepper. That was good too.
Le vamos a decir la verdad, nosotros íbamos para Five Guys.
I know, we're gonna go to Five Guys.
Y pasamos por aquí y encontramos el.
We seen that, and Michi seen that for five, and she said.
Nancy, no, look at this.
Two Cloth, that's how it's called?
Yeah,
two Cloth, and then we're a big crab, and I say, oh.
Esta papa sabe demasiado de
brutal
la salsa.
Es
curioso.
Oh, it's nice and hot.
This is the king crab. I'm happy.
We're happy. We are happy. Definitely. Wow, I just went to heaven. Oh my God, I'm so happy. It's not that far from my house. From my house. Oh, you can taste the muscle.
No puedo. No tengo el tenedor por ahí, dame un tenedor nuevo. Oh, mira, aquí está abierta. Quiero partirla, pero dame el tenedor. Pásame el tenedor, por favor.
You already know, right?
Thank you.
Oh man, this is, whoa. You already know this is going to be my best place right here, right? Anybody want a green mussel? With a sausage on top?
Estaba de trabajo partirla.
This is like heaven to touch. I just want to eat it all now. It's just too good to be true. That is so close to my house.
Your house. Now,
oh my God, Michi, the corn.
Qué pelea tengo yo aquí. La saqué.
You guys, we have so much fun in Puerto Rico.
Wow.
Good, huh? Let me get a napkin. Spicy. Get a mole la mola salute. I got some sweet tea.
I got pineapple juice. Yo tengo jugo de piña.
Oh, wow.
For real.
You already know this is going to be my new place, right? Yo, we had so much fun in Puerto Rico.
Yeah, pasamos brutal en Puerto Rico. Nancy no quería volver para la web.
I didn't want to come back yet. I didn't. I wasn't ready. I needed one more week.
Es que uno no disfruta. El tiempo se pasa tan rápido que uno no le da tiempo a hacer muchas cosas. No es que uno no disfrute, uno lo disfruta, pero no da tiempo.
Time flies so fast when you're having fun, right?
Yes.
Get some sausage, Mickey.
Dame probar una cream mussels de esa.
That's what I said, that's so wonderful.
I've never tried.
And sausage. You never tried? I'm gonna get this one. Big one.
Yo, el seafood está fresquecito. It's good. Thank you. It's good.
Yo.
Okay, Eva.
Whoever lives in Delaware, come and try this.
Wow. De comer Five Guys, pasamos a comer seafood.
From Five Guys, we jump to seafood. That's better, huh?
Your mind, sabe? Brutal.
I just took over Mitch's knuckle.
Come on, baby. Let's do that.
Come on, darling. Let's do the twist. If you want to get it on tonight, baby, you got to give me some of this. I'm rocking my nose and everything full of all this sauce, but I don't care.
Get
it to me.
Mi gente, el video no va a ser muy largo.
Está con el long, my
porque de verdad no íbamos a grabar el video.
No wasn't gonna do no video, but
pero entramos aquí. Grabamos, pero el celular se me está muriendo.
Yeah, but Mitch's phone is dying a little bit. Battery.
Yo, ¿quién quiere snow crab? You want it? You want it? Open your mouth. Qué rico.
Oh, I got it all over the table. You already know, right?
Qué rico, qué rico. Ya tú sabes que este es el favorito de Nancy.
Yeah. It's going to be my favorite place around here.
Y creo que el mío también.
Anybody want a piece of potato?
Yo, that's not fresh, está demasiado.
Yeah. Everything feels fresh.
Bueno, no son chichanas. El de Nancy es medio picante.
Yeah, mine's spicy. Not that spicy.
El mío no.
Mitch's is not.
Garlic.
Lemon pepper, yours.
Whoa,
baby. I ate it.
¿Te comiste mi noco?
I ate your noco, yeah.
Por razón ya no lo vi. ¿Quieres el otro ñoquito? El limón que tiene el sabor que tiene.
No, because Michi asked for lemon with pepper. It's really, really good.
We obey.
Oh my God, this is.
Yo, esto es como estar en el cielo. Like being in heaven. Getting.
Me just say, you want some? And take it away real quick.
Copy.
Just before you open it.
Which
I know all of you, some of you out there.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Esa snowcrack tiene el sabor de las ocho.
Yeah.
De la smoking.
Let me see if I could get it. Oh, I did it, get it.
Pero lo hice otra vez.
You did it?
Ah, qué rico.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Ábrete la quincra, toma. Cómete la quincra. Mitimita. Inca, cuidado.
You already know, right? I'm not gonna say no.
Qué rico.
Mm. Juices are coming out of it. The king crabs, anybody want to bite? Yes. This is for me.
Half, half.
No, I got the this.
Half, yeah.
How long? Well, yeah.
Bueno, mi gente, hasta aquí el videito de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado. Si es así, no olviden suscribirse, darle like, compartir, gracias por ser parte de la mamina. Los amamos, mi gente. Se me va a apagar el celular, espérate.
Ok, my people. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you like the video. Don't subscribe if you already have done so. Welcome to the family. Okay? Leave a comment below and don't forget. Oh, and don't forget to turn on your bell. I can't see you today. Okay, feature. Notifications, we have to hurry up because the phone is turned off. And don't forget, my people, that the bambinas.
We love you.
Love you.
Y gente, los amamos. Espero que disfruten el video. No fue un wow, pero ahí estamos.
Wow. Bueno, mi gente, acabamos de salir del restaurante. Two Cloth. Cloth? Cloth?
Two Cloth.
Oh, my God.
Two Cloth, juicy Cajun seafood. Oh, my God, my peeps. It's right here in Bear. Is
1255
Quintalo Drive, Bear, Delaware. All right, you have to try this restaurant. It's delicious. When I say delicious, no. It's delicious.
Para mí, de todos los que yo probé en Delaware, el mejor.
For us, of all seafood places we tried it in Delaware, this is the best. Okay, so new place.
Oh my God, it's a sauce.
And it's in Bear. And that sauce is wow. And when I say wow, it's wow.
It's wow.
You have to try. I want to say hi to the waitress that took care of us. To the young lady. She's really nice.
Yeah.
We enjoy her services. She was great. Okay. I don't remember her name. I wish I can remember, but I don't. We had a nice time in there.
Yeah. No, chacho, estoy full.
We are so full.
Wow.
I feel.
Estamos emocionadas porque desde que llegamos de Orlando no habíamos probado ningún seafood así. Y encontrar este restaurante.
We are very, very happy. The fact is, because ever since we came from Orlando, we haven't tried a restaurant like that's got it like that. They got everything you could think of, yo. They got it, yo.
Yeah, seafood.
Seafood, boy.
Fresh seafood.
Fresh.
El caramel estaba
the caramel
super fresh.
Was super fresh.
Como si tuviera sacado del mar.
Like if they just finished taking out of the seafood, out of the seed, and cut it up and fry my people. Yeah.
Bueno, mi gente, espero que les guste el video. No fue el más guau por la cámara. Recuérdense que estaba en el celular, no íbamos a grabar. Pero después decidí grabar, yo dije, yo esto lo tengo que grabar. Pero después vamos a hacer otro videito mejor de este restaurante.
Yeah, my peeps. Sorry, I know it wasn't a long video or nothing like that. But we wasn't gonna, you know, video it. But when we saw that food, we had a video.
Yeah.
Because, you know,
queremos enseñarle.
To show y'all what we have right here. Because we just got here from Puerto Rico yesterday.
Yes.
Okay, so, yeah, we just wanted to show y'all.
Yep.
Oh, and keep watching the videos from Puerto Rico. We're not done yet.
Yeah.
We just wanted to put this up, but yeah. More videos to come from Puerto Rico.
We love you, mi gente.
And dile.
Así que voy a estar siguiendo poniendo videos de Puerto Rico después que ponga este. Todavía tengo muchos videos que quiero enseñarles de lo que hicimos. Pero decidimos poner este porque llegamos ayer. Y no es un video muy largo tampoco, solo quiero poner para que vean lo que comimos después que llegamos de Puerto Rico.
Yes, my people.
We love you, mi gente.
We love you. Ciao.